Welcome to another video tutorial on PLC programming. In today's session, we will see how to program a PLC for a filler machine.
आगे बढ़ने से पहले आप लोग जो भी ये वीडियो देख रहे हैं और हिंदी और उर्दू समझते हैं, इन लोगों के लिए एक और नया चैनल स्टार्ट किया है जिसका नाम है एनिमेटेड एक्सप्लेनेशन इन हिंदी एंड उर्दू। इस चैनल पर हम हर हफ्ते एक नई वीडियो के साथ आएंगे और इस नए चैनल पर हम कोशिश करेंगे कि हम देखें कोई चीज़ या मशीन या कोई इंस्ट्रूमेंट किस तरह काम करता है। इन वीडियोज़ को एनिमेशन और 3D ग्राफिक्स की मदद से बनाया जाएगा और कोशिश की जाएगी कि कम अज़ कम वक्त में आप लोगों को बोर किए बगैर इन सब चीज़ों को एक्सप्लेन किया जाए और आपको एजुकेट किया जाए।
सो लेट्स सी व्हाट आर द डिवाइसेस रिक्वायर्ड टू मेक अ बेसिक टाइम बेस फिलर मशीन। First of all, let's discuss about the header tank. This tank is containing the water to be filled, and the three nozzles are installed there to fill the bottles with the water. A pump pumps water in this tank and try to maintain a fixed water pressure inside the tank. This filling machine has three filling nozzles. Each filling nozzle have an angle seat valve which allows to turn on or off the water flow through these nozzles. These three angle seat valves operate by the PLC output Y5. Next, this filler have three conveyors: inlet conveyor Y0, filler conveyor Y1, and outlet conveyor Y2. Next, this filler has two sensors. First sensor is to count the bottles going inside the filler. This inlet sensor is connected at X2 PLC input. The second sensor is installed to count the bottles going out of the filler. This outlet sensor is connected at X3 PLC input. Next, we have installed two stopper cylinders to stop the bottles at inlet and outlet of the filler. The inlet stopper cylinder is connected at a Y4 PLC output, and outlet stopper cylinder is connected at Y3 PLC output. So that's the setup and the input and output table for the today's tutorial. Let's discuss the programming of the filler. In first rung, we have a start push button X0. When we press this push button, it will hold on M0 start bit. X1 is a stop push button. When we press this push button, it will unlatch and turn off the M0 start bit. In next rung, the M0 start bit will turn on the inlet conveyors Y0, filler conveyor Y1, outlet conveyor Y2, and inlet bottle stopper Y4. In next rung, when M0 is on and the bottles comes in front of the infeed bottle sensor X2, the inlet counter C0 counts it. When the inlet counter C0 counts 3 bottles, its normal open contact closes. We can use this contact to turn on the inlet bottle stopper Y4. This will stop the incoming bottles to enter to the filler. In next rung, when the inlet counter C0 is closed, it will start a delay timer T0 for half a second. When this delay timer T0 is over, it will start a filling timer for 10 seconds. This timer will be used to open the filling valve Y5 in the next rung. Another thing, when the T0 delay timer is over, it will open its normal close contacts here to stop the infeed and the filler conveyor, so that bottles can stay under the filling valves during the filling process. In the next rung, if the start bit M0 is on and T0 delay timer is over, as long as the filling valve timer is timing, the filling valve stays on. Next, when the T1 filling valve timer is over, its normal open contact closes and reset the inlet counter C0 value back to 0. It will reset T0 and T1 timers. As the T0 timer is now off, its normal close contacts will also closes again and starts the inlet and the filler conveyors to allow the filled bottles to exit the filler. Another thing, as the C0 inlet counter is 0, It will turn off inlet stopper Y4 to allow the entry of the empty bottles inside the filler. In the rung number 35, when the start bit is on and the filled bottles are exiting the filler, when bottles comes in front of the outlet sensor X3, this signal goes to the outlet counter C1 and counted by the counter C1. When the three water-filled bottles exit the filler and counted by the C1 counter, we can use the rising edge contact of this counter C1 to turn on the outlet bottle stopper Y3. Another thing you can notice that when you start the process by pressing the start push button, it will turn on M0 start bit. We can use the rising edge of this M0 bit to turn on the outlet stopper Y3 in the first filling cycle. Now, as the filling wall timer T1 is over, its normal close contact opens up here. And this will turn off the outlet stopper Y3 to allow the filled bottle to exit the filler. In the next rung, as the outlet counter C1 counts 3, the normal open contact of the C1 counter closes and it will reset the C1 counter value back to the 0. This is the programming for our filler. Let's upload and test it now. As we press the start push button X0, the start bit M0 turns on, and the filler infeed and outfeed conveyors Y0, Y1 and Y2 turns on, and bottle starts coming towards the filler infeed. Now, as soon as the filler infeed counter C0 counts 3 bottles, it will turn on the infeed stopper cylinder Y4. And second thing, a C0 normal open contact turns on delay timer T0. And as the T0 timer is over, its normal close contact opens and it stops the filler infeed conveyors Y0 and Y1. Secondly, the T0 timer turns on the water filling timer T1. Now the filling valve Y5 will be turned on via normal close contact of the timer T1. This means that the filling valves stay open until the T1 timer is over. As soon as the T1 timer is over, it will reset the C0 infeed counter. This will reset the delay timer T0 and the filling timer T1. Because now the T1 normal open contact is open, Y5 filling valve is turned off and stops the water filling. And the outfeed bottle stopper Y3 will be turned off to allow the filled bottle to exit the filler. Meanwhile, as soon as the filler outlet counter C1 counts 3 bottles, it will again turn on the outlet bottle stopper Y3 to stop the incoming empty bottles under the filling station. Now, as you can see that inlet counter C0 has counted the 3 empty bottles. And again, it will start the T1 filling timer and open the Y5 filling valve. So this cycle will keep on repeating itself and keep on working. That's the end of today's tutorial. Please share, like, and subscribe for more videos. And till next time, take care and goodbye.